Namaskaram.
Namaskaram. This exercise is much more interesting and exciting.
Yes, it is. I'm really enjoying it.
Yes. It's stretching our minds more.
It is. And it's also, you know, making us feel like we're working through the book and going through the exercise, making us understand the pattern a bit much more better.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah.
It would be really interesting. Thank you, Praveen Garu.
Thank you, Andy. Dhanyavadam, Andy. Andariki namaskaram. Let us start today's reading practice session. So in this series, we are working on the activity sheets from first class Telugu textbook, Andhra Pradesh syllabus. So in the last week, we finished up to here the discussion. Let us see the next activity. Pravindra garu, idi chadutara andi.
Andi. Kindi bommalu bommanu chudandi.
Chudandi. Can you tell me the meaning if you understand?
Below picture. Look at the below picture.
Avunandi. Okay. Idi chadavandi.
Meeru giyandi.
Avunandi. Can you try the meaning?
It's not meeru like meeru because it's the ru is different, right?
Yeah, yeah. Okay. I will tell you the meaning also because it helps you to understand the contextual meaning also. Okay. So it is meeru giyandi. When we say meeru giyandi, that is like imperative. You draw. You draw. But when we say meeru, meeru, that means you to draw. That means it is already there. You have to see and draw another picture in this box. Meeru giyandi. You to draw. Okay.
Meeru. Okay.
For example, I did.
Means to draw.
Nenu chesanu, meeru cheyandi. I did. You to do. Okay. Like that. With one.
Giyandi means. Sorry, Praveen Garu. Giyandi means to draw.
Yes, giyandi, yeah, giyi is the normal imperative, but andi is like plural. When we, because in the school, there are many children. So when there are many people, we use andi ending. It also used the andi ending, even for a single person to show respect.
Yes.
Yeah. So, okay. Idi chadavandi.
Peru rayandi.
Please translate.
Write the names.
Avunandi.
So here in your free time, if you want to do this activity, what you have to do? You have to draw a slate picture here. Then here you need to write your name. That's the activity.
Right.
Okay. Write your name.
Okay. Okay, let us see the activity in the second lesson, and Padava. But I feel before going to the activity, better to understand the lesson by translating or by seeing the pictures. Okay.
Yes.
Then we will go to the activity sheet. So here, Vana Vana Vallappa. It is Vallappa. It is something like a rhyming word. See. Timappa is a name. Peddappa is also like an. If you look at here, Vana Vana, you can understand rain, rain. Okay?
Yeah.
So the last words, you understand like in names only, rhyming names. Timappa, it is a name. Peddappa, it is a name. Pinappa, it is a name.
Right.
So similarly, Vallappa also you can consider as a name, but there could be a meaning also for that word, but here we understand that it's a name. Okay. Vana Vana Vallappa, like to get the rhyming sound. Then Vakili Tirugu Timmappa. Vakili Tirugu. Here Vakili means you need to understand. Vakili, do you know the meaning of Vakili? Okay. So it is the space in front of the door, main door.
Dirgha.
Okay, this vakili is the space in front of main door. We can also say a doorway or front yard. Vakili tirugu timmappa.
Okay.
So tirugu means like turn. Okay.
Turn around.
Yes. Padavalu chesenu peddappa. Padavalu chesenu peddappa. So here, padava means, you know already.
The boat.
Yeah, paper. They made like this.
Paper boat.
Yeah.
Paper boat.
They made like this. Okay. Then chesenu means they made.
Make. They made. Okay.
Who made peddappa? Peddappa made.
Okay.
Okay.
Sister.
Padavanu vodilenu pinnappa. So one person, the peddappa person, he made. Then pinnappa, he dropped. He dropped. He dropped in the water like that. See? See, this is pinnappa. What he is doing? He is atadu vodulutunnadu. Means dropping in the, putting in the water.
Okay.
The next one is katti padavato kannappa. Katti padavato kannappa means one person came with a different paper board. It has knife below the paper board. Like we call it katti padava. For example, here in the picture we cannot see, but you understand, I think. So, below the paper board, here, somewhere here, there will be a knife shape. That is called katti padava. So, katti padavato kannappa, that means one person came or has a knife paper board. Okay. It is like knife shape. It will be at the bottom of the paper board. Ventavachenu Venkappa means like along with Kannappa, Venkappa has also came. Ventavachenu means like
came along.
So okay. Venkappa came along with Kannappa.
Kannappa.
Yeah. Palti kottenu padavappa. So here, palti kottenu padavappa. Palti kottenu means like flipped. For example, it's going in the, you see this one, this picture, this is turning upside down. Okay, that is called palti kottu. Okay. That is a verb. Okay. Palti kottenu padavappa. Here, padavappa, palti kottenu padava, this is, that means, the paper boat got reversed, okay? But appa, it is something like rhyming sound only here, padavappa. Okay, now, pandem gelichenu pinnappa means like, pandem means like bet.
Won, bet or something.
Gelichenu means won. Who won pinnappa? Pinnappa won the bet. That means pandem gelichinu pinnappa. This is the meaning of this story. Now let us see the activity. Idi chadavandi.
Binandi. Atla dandi.
Avunandi. So, did you understand the meaning? If yes, can you please tell me in English what did you understand?
Binandi. Listen.
Avunandi.
The talk. Listen to the talk. Or listen to the story.
It is something like
listen and speak.
Yes, exactly. This is listen and speak. Okay. In this activity, you need to listen to the question. And also you need to speak about this activity. Okay. The first activity is our activity. Okay, can you read this one?
Kayam Padandi.
Padandi, Avunandi. Abhinayam Chandi. Yeah.
Abhinayam Chandi.
Avunandi. Gayam Padandi, Abhinayam Chandi. So the first one, Geyam Pandi, means I think you know already, because the same activity was there in the previous lesson also. Did you remember what is the meaning of this sentence?
A bit, no?
Yeah. So actually, Geyam Pandi means it is like a song. You need to sing the song. Geyam Pandi means sing the song. Okay?
Sing the song.
Abhinayinchandi. Abhinayinchandi means you while singing, you need to perform. Okay? So like something like acting. Okay? You need to move the hands like this. Yeah, like acting only. Along with singing, you need to do performance also.
Show action.
Yes.
You got to do it with action. Sing it with action, basically.
Yes, exactly. So you need to perform the action while singing. That is the meaning of this activity. Idi chadavandi.
Patam bommalo.
Avunandi.
పిల్లలు
అవునండి
ఏం
ఏం చేస్తున్నారు పాఠం బొమ్మలో పిల్లలు ఏం చేస్తున్నారు సో ఇన్ దిస్ యాక్టివిటీ వాట్ యు హావ్ టు డూ యు నీడ్ టు రైట్ సంథింగ్ వాట్ ద చిల్డ్రన్ ఆర్ డూయింగ్ ఇన్ దిస్ పిక్చర్ ఓకే సో లెట్ us సీ ద సెంటెన్స్ అగైన్ పాఠం బొమ్మలో దట్ మీన్స్ లెసన్ పిక్చర్ in the lesson picture okay bomma means picture lo means in patham means lesson pillalu means children em chestunnaru means what are they doing okay let us see the next one so if you want to do the activity you can just take a notebook and write the things what they are doing like in English we can say they are playing with paper boats like that we can translate into Telugu and how they are enjoying like that ఓకే ద నెక్స్ట్ వన్ ఈస్ ఓకే ఇది చదువుతారండి ప్రవీంద్ర గారు ఇది చదువుతారండి
అవునండి
ఈ ప్రశ్నే అండి
వాన్ అంటే ఓకే వాన్ అంటే నీకు ఈ నీకు ఇష్టమా
అవునండి
వాన్ అంటే నీకు ఇష్టమా లైక్ దట్ క్వశ్చన్
yes yes you can read this one also అండి
ఓకే ఎందుకు
Okay. Hope you understand the meaning. If yes, can you please tell me?
Is it something like, do you like rain?
Yes, exactly.
Do you enjoy rain? Do you enjoy rain?
Exactly, exactly.
Yeah.
Then also...
Why is it that you
yeah.
like it?
So that is the activity name. So here in the activity, what they are asking us to do is, do you like rain? If yes, why? Do you like rain? Why? So the reason... we need to write in a paper in Telugu whatever in your mind you need to imagine and you need to write in Telugu that is the activity name
okay
the next one
peddappa emi chesadu chesadu
yeah so if you understand
what is peddappa doing
actually it is past tense andi so you need to use the past tense
what did she do
yes what peddappa did
yeah
okay so if you read the lesson you will understand what peddappa did okay can you answer this question so peddappa is here so the same thing you can write yeah the same this is the answer this is the answer for that question padaval chesina peddappa
He made the boat.
Yes, yes. So that is the answer you need to write here. Peddappa em chesadu. Okay. Okay. Now let us see this one. Pravindra garu chadutarandi. Who prashne?
Pandyam evaru gelicharu? Gelicharu.
Okay. So.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Is it right? You know, sometimes is there ever a chance where we say cha instead of chan? Because is it always chan? Or like air, the air sound.
Almost like a swirl.
yeah. Actually, okay, let me read, gelicharu. Then you can see. Gelicharu. Gelicharu.
So it's not
We slightly mix ya sound, but it is not pure ya, like gelicharu. But we don't say gelicharu. It is something purely Gelicharu. A sound. We don't say like this. Gelicharu. No.
Gelicharu.
Yeah, Gelicharu. Yes, this is the way we speak.
Gelicharu.
Yeah. Okay. Okay. Did you understand Gelicharu. The meaning? Pandam yavar Gelicharu.
Yes. So who won the bet?
Yes, exactly. Mm. So you need to understand this one, then you need to write it. The answer is here somewhere. Can you identify?
So it says here that Pandem Gelichenu. Pandem Gelichenu.
Pinnappa.
Yes, that is the answer. Yeah, that is the answer for the last question in this in this category. So you need to write like Pinnappa Pandem Gelichadu. Like that you
Gelichadu.
Can. Okay.
Oh.
Idi chadavandi. Geyamlo.
గేయంలో హిందీ
వాక్యాలను
వాక్యాలను
గుర్తించండి గుర్తించండి సో
యా ద థా ఇస్ ది గుర్తించండి
అవునండి గుర్తించండి సో ద మీనింగ్ ఆఫ్ దిస్ యాక్టివిటీ ఈస్ ఓకే కెన్ యూ ట్రై ఇఫ్ నాట్ ఐ విల్ ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ యా ఐ విల్ టెల్ యూ ద మీనింగ్ ఫర్ ఇండివిజువల్ వర్డ్స్ దెన్ యూ కెన్ ఫ్రేమ్ ద సెంటెన్స్ గేయం మీన్స్ లైక్ ఎ సాంగ్ కింది మీన్స్ బిలో Vakyalu means like sentences. Gurtinchandi means identify. So it is identify the below given sentences in the song. Okay. That is the meaning of this activity. So during your activity, what you have to do? First, you need to read this one. Okay. After reading, you need to go to the lesson. And you need to find where is it. That one you need to mark here by circling or putting underlining, you can identify. So similarly, this one you need to read here, then go to the lesson page, then mark it. This one also. Okay. That one, okay, you can do later because this only purely practical activity. I'm giving only the...
Yeah,
on the picture itself. Yeah. Okay. The next one is, prashna.
Geyamlo.
Avunandi.
Padava.
Avunandi.
Padava.
Avunandi. Padanni avunandi.
Inchi.
Avunandi.
You told me about that. That sunna. But you said something about
Vruttam.
Vruttam, that's it. Vruttam.
Avunandi.
Vruttam. Vruttam.
Chuttandi.
Chuttandi.
Yeah.
Chuttandi.
Yeah. So it is like Geyamlo Padava Padani Gurtinchi Vruttam Chuttandi. That means can you try to translate?
Circle.
Yeah.
Circle the word Padava. Padava
yes. Circle.
Avunandi.
Yeah.
Avunandi correct chepparu. The meaning of this this sentence and activity is like geyamlo padava padanni gurtinchi chuttandi. So it means first you need to identify. So identify the word padava in the song and circle it. Okay. Identify. Okay, let me write here. This is the meaning for identify the padava word in the song and circle it. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah. So later when you are doing the activity, you need to go here. Wherever you see padava, you need to circle. Okay.
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 Okay. Next, let us see. Okay. Idi chadavandi. Ee prashne.
Geyamlo vallappa timmappa lanti padalu గుర్తించి చెప్పింది
చెప్పండి
చెప్పింది
చెప్పండి
చెప్పండి
అవునండి
చెప్పండి
ఓకే డిడ్ యు అండర్స్టాండ్ ద మీనింగ్ ఆఫ్ దిస్ యాక్టివిటీ
యు మస్ట్ సో వి హావ్ టు ఐడెంటిఫై
yes
పన్నప్ప తిమ్మప్ప
అవునండి
వర్డ్స్
అవునండి
అండ్ వి మస్ట్ సే దెం
yes కరెక్ట్ అండి యా ఇట్ ఇస్ ఆల్మోస్ట్ కరెక్ట్ బట్ వన్ థింగ్ ఇస్ మిస్సింగ్ that is the translation of lanti. Okay. Lanti means...
I skipped that.
Yeah. Lanti means such as. such as. Okay.
Such as.
Yeah.
Okay.
So now we'll see
identify
the full meaning.
Identify the words.
Yeah, words such as Vallappa Timmappa and read it. Okay. Or yeah, read it. So when you are doing the activity, actually you should focus on rhyming sounds also, not only Vallappa Timmappa, since they mentioned Lanti, that means similar
yeah.
words like such as. So whatever
yeah.
words are there in the rhyming area, all the eight ending words you can circle it. That is the thing they are asking. Like these things. Idi chadavandi.
Hinda, Hindi.
Avunandi.
Bommalanu.
Avunandi.
Chusi.
Avunandi.
Vakyalu.
Avunandi.
Cheppandi.
Avunandi. If
so
you understand
Hindi,
the meaning.
Bommalu, look at the picture below.
Yes.
So see the picture below.
Avunandi.
What was Vakyali?
Vakyalu means sentences.
Sentences, yeah. Look at the below sentences.
Actually, the activity is here. Kindi bommalanu chusi vakyalu cheppandi. So you need to see
yeah.
the pictures and read the sentences. But the sentences they have already given here. You just need to read only. So for
okay.
all the pictures they have given a sentence. So you need to read. After reading, what you have to do? There is another activity. Idi kuda chadavandi.
Hindi vakyalum.
Vakyalo.
Okay, you said that we mustn't worry about that. Vakyalo. Padava.
Avunandi.
Padani.
Yeah, padava padani. Gurtinchi.
Gurtinchi, yeah.
Yeah, idi
chepandi. Circle.
Yeah. So here
yeah.
again after reading you need to identify the padava word
and
in all
padava.
These sentences then circle it.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Now let us read. Okay, idi chadavandi. Okay, I will show along with the picture so you can understand the meaning the by seeing the picture also. Okay, idi chadavutu
yeah.
picture chudandi.
Manushulu.
Avunandi. Manushulu.
Manushulu padava.
అవునండి ఎక్కుతున్నారు
ఎక్కుతున్నారు సో ది అండ్ ద వర్డ్ పడవా ఇస్ దే ది పీపుల్ ఆర్ గోయింగ్ ఆన్ టు ద బోట్
yes కరెక్ట్ అండి
క్లైమింగ్ ఆన్ టు ద బోట్
యా క్లైమింగ్ yes యా క్లైమింగ్ మీన్స్ ఎక్కుతున్నారు బట్ వెన్ వి ఆర్ టాకింగ్ అబౌట్ వెహికల్ వి కెన్ యూస్ ద అప్రోప్రియేట్ వర్డ్ in Telugu,
okay.
ekutunnaru, it is okay, but in English only we use different words for ekkadam activity. For example, we use get on,
yeah, yeah. getting
so,
onto the boat.
Yeah, we can use appropriate
people
word
are getting
as per
onto
the English,
the boat.
Yeah. But it is
yeah.
not necessary to use the word climb when we translate ekku. This ekutunnaru, it is okay to use the word climbing when we translate, when we...
Yes.
Yeah, depending on the situation, yeah.
Padava nadilo
velutondi. Did you understand the meaning? Padava nadilo velutondi.
It's moving.
Yeah, actually,
padava.
Yeah, yeah. You can use the word moving, not a problem. But velutondi means like going. But
going.
As per the scene, you can use moving also. Yes.
Okay.
Yeah. Then nadi means river. Lo means in, padava means boat. So you can frame the sentence now.
The boat is moving down the river.
Yes, yes.
Or moving on the river.
Avunandi. Okay, idi chadavandi.
Padava avali odduku.
Avunandi. Avunandi.
Odduku cherindi.
Avunandi. So here,
did
you understand the meaning? Yeah, you can see
the
picture.
Came,
yeah, and you can try.
Yeah, the boat came to a stop.
Yeah,
no?
It is something like that. So actually, we have here, voddu means shore, okay, shore. Avali means like other side of the shore. Avali Voddu means other side of the shore of the river. Cherindi means reached. So the boat reached the other side of
the other side river. Okay. The boat reached the other side of the river.
Yes. But it is not only river, because we use the word
Other side of the,
Voddu, it is like shore. I think better this one will continue in the next session, Andy, because we have only 1.5 minute time. We
what
need more
that?
Time to discuss this one. So we completed up to page number 17 until today. We'll continue from the page number 18 from the next session.
Yeah.
Thank you for joining.
Okay, dhanyavaadamulu Praveen garu.
Thank you. Dhanyavaadamulu Praveen garu.
Dhanyavaadamulu.
Very nice.
Thank you.